to death as poor people.
The Riot Club follows my character, Miles Richards, and Sam Claflin's character, Alistair Ryle, as they are initiated into the Riot Club, which is a club that celebrates elitism and hedonism and wealth and excess.
It's based on a few dining societies that are around. I mean, there's many dining societies at Oxford University. And it's basically like a snapshot into a world, well, that one that I didn't know anything about before, and one that's quite interesting and very different from most people's lives that I know anyway.
I just remember loving the script and thinking that it was, at one point, simultaneously like a window into a world that I was completely unaware of, but at the same time just very subtly clever in picking out the kind of little social conventions and class differences and all that kind of, that like British culture subtlety that kind of, is humorous because it's so on the nose.
We interviewed a few boys from the Bullingdon Club. That helped. I remember one of them said that when you go into these restaurants, when you have these dinners, it's like going into Narnia. All the social rules just stop applying. I thought that was interesting.
It's time for you to leave.
Whoops. I need your help.
Ambulance, please.
Something's happened.
Could have just been a mistake.
People like us don't make mistakes.
It's so easy to be seduced, to be told that you're fantastic and elite and that the world is your oyster. That's pretty seductive for anyone.
So, someone asked me the other day, they said, you know, do you hope that David Cameron and George Osborne, they watch this movie. I was like, well, I hope everyone watches this movie. And, you know, no matter what class you're from, I think everyone can relate to it in some way.
There are obviously people who have been associated with certain clubs, and they're very quick to say, oh, it was a time in our life, we were young. But if they did indeed associate themselves with these values, then I think it's important to talk about and for people to know. So if we can at least make people aware, we've done our job, I think.
You know, in a few years, these boys will be very important.
Miles, are you posh?
In the Riot Club.
There are no more than 10 in the Riot Club.
Whoops.